Alright, buying a Winchester stainless steel.
Stainless steel, steel pocket
plier multi tool.
Alright, move on, please. This is what it looks like when it's unclasped. These are the different tools there are. Next, please. Alright, you can use the pliers for getting hooks out of fish's mouth or bullfrogs for Frederick's matter. And there's a plier for your nails if you girls need one real quick. There's a bottle opener. There's a awl, which is a tool that is used to start a nail so you don't have to drill in. Next. Wouldn't it be easier to carry one of these in your pocket instead of carrying a toolbox? You know how on the ladders it's usually mostly all that tool belt and all that nonsense?
Alright. Next, please.
Alright.
This tool is actually 3 inches. I measured it with me and my mom, and this one tool actually has 12 tools. So instead of carrying all that bulk, you can carry one of these and have 12 tools with you. So also, when you're carrying it, when you're on a ladder, it's safer to actually have two hands on the ladder than one and messing around, because you don't know, shift the weight, you might fall off and the ladder on top of you.
All right, next.
You know how us guys always lose that one tool? There's always that one stinking tool that always somehow gets out of the wrong spot. Well, with one of these, you could just put it in a drawer and you actually have 12 tools in just one drawer. So there's no way you can lose that one tool because it's right here.
Next. The
price for one of these I actually found was the cheapest is $5. And that's, what a deal is that? $5 for just 12 tools.
Okay.
These are actually a couple of sites I checked out that you can get one of these. One of the serial numbers, the serial number for this is, if I can remember right, is 4888W. This is actually the make number for one of these, so if you type that in Amazon, you can actually pull it up. And thank you and have a good day.
Woo! That's my boy Ross.
What was it? There's someone else.